In this video, you can see purple sprouting broccoli being harvested. It does not have a true head like the regular broccoli, but has a head that sprouts. It also produces side florets like you see here. The purple color denotes the presence of anthocyanins that add a lot of nutrition value to these broccoli. The simple fact that the broccoli plant keeps giving for a very long season makes it one of the best vegetables to grow in the cool fall weather.